Today's topic, keeping our home clean. Say louder, keeping our home clean. Okay. In the last chapter, we learned about the importance of good habit. Okay. Do you remember Shanti ma'am's class? Who is ready to say two or three sentences on good habit? Somebody is there. Oh, my cuties. Come here, Arvik and Ameya Nair. Come here. First, Arvik say, then Ameya.
Eat breakfast every day. Wash your hands after using toilet.
I brush my teeth twice a day. I take bath every day. I wash my hands before and after meal.
Very done. Abhik and Ameya. Very good.